Hey, it's Sharon, your guitar guide, helping you find your sound. Come to the right place if you want to learn some great picking and some rhythm on your guitar, because I'm going to show you how to play Long-Haired Country Boy by Travis Tritt, and that's coming up. Today's video is based loosely off of the Travis Tritt song, Long-Haired Country Boy. He plays it in drop D, but I'm just going to leave it in standard tuning. And we're going to have the capo on the second fret. So if you're ready to learn a great rhythm and picking song, zoom in and let's learn Long-Haired Country Boy. First off, I'm going to show you the intro of the song. And then we'll go over what we're doing. That's the very start of it. So we're starting out here on the capo is zero. Even though it's on the second fret, count that as the nut of the guitar. So 1, 2, 3, third fret, fourth fret. We're going to start on the fifth fret and fourth string. The fifth fret, 5, 6, 7 on the fourth string. Then place your pinky on the second string of the seventh fret. And we're going to do some hybrid picking. So pick the fourth string with your pick and the second string, I use my third finger. And we're practice. So it's move up half a step. Move up half a step. And then we're going to place our, right now we're on the fifth fret. On the fourth string, place your second finger. And on the second string, on the third fret, that's where your first finger is going to be. Pick the fourth string and the second string. Move up half a step. Move up half a step. And then we're going to move to the fourth fret, fourth string with your second finger. First finger will be on the second string and the third fret. So fast, up to pace it. Thank you. Then the second part of that is. Seems like a lot, but really it's not that hard. So this right here is the same as a blues turnaround, which you can play on the beginning of a song like this one or at the end of a song. So right here we're back on the 5th fret on the 4th string, and when you end up here after we do this, to remember where we're going to go next, just move a fret back from this finger right here, which is on the 4th string, 4th fret. So we're moving our first finger to right there. We were right here. And then we're going to pick. So it's 5 on the 4th string, 7, 5. Move up to the 5th string, 7th fret, 6, 5, all on the 5th string. Slide up to 3, go to the 6th string, 5, 5th fret, 3rd fret, and then open 5th string. So let me show you what I've got so far. And it goes into the D. After the open A string, then position your hand for the D, which technically it's just the shape of a D, but it's not a D chord because we've got a capo on the 2nd fret. A string. And you want to pick up on the 1st string. So after we get that, we're still playing that D chord, the D shape. We're going to pick the 4th string, strum, the D, pick the A string, strum, pick the 4th string, and then we come up with our 2nd finger. So on the 5th string, we're hammering on, then we're picking the 4th string, back down on the 3rd fret of the 5th string, 3rd fret of the 4th string, and then open 4th string. So it's. After that, it's. Open 4th string. Then we come up here, 3rd string, 5th fret. It's hard to do in slow motion. Five on the 3rd string. 4. 2. Open G string. after we do. Weird strumming. Hammer on the fifth string, third fret. Pick the fourth string, third fret. Pick the open fourth string and strum. So we're basically doing this. And after every part of the singing, which is some people say I'm no good, crazy as a loon. And then it stops and he's... afternoon, like to lay around in the shade, but I damn sure got it made, and I ain't G. Go to G and hit the sixth string. Strum, fifth string. Then it's open A string. One, two, G. So it's... open A string, strum, four string strum, A string strum, four string strum. If you want to know more about how to pick the bass line, check that video out right there. So it's D. You don't like the way I'm living, A. And then it's three on the A string, two, open A, pick it three times on the third fret, then open four string, D string. Show you the last part of the song. It goes like that all the way through, but the last is a little bit different. And if you have any problem with strumming or chords or basic guitar technique, check out the courses over at yourguitarguide.com. So at the end of this, we're playing the D. I hope this was a good lesson for you, and I hope to see you over at yourguitarguide.com, and check this video out right here.